Hello, this is Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome back to Let's Play Policenauts Blind for the Sega Saturn, the English translation. I just want to see, I don't know if I even have this right. Because the disc originally came up, it automatically went and it said Act 1 Beyond. Now I'm getting this to load the save file, which is different. But I couldn't... I wasn't able to record the first time because my recording program wasn't working because I had to update the drivers. NVIDIA is wonderful. Every couple of weeks we have to completely update everything or it refuses to work. So let's see. Act 1. View summary screen. Sure. Okay. Alright, awesome. Act 1 Beyond. Lorraine is murdered by an unknown assailant after requesting Jonathan's help. The perpetrator is a mysterious individual with white blood. Jonathan returns to Beyond, taking the four capsules and the leaf he got from Lorraine with him. He first sets out to get Ed's help. Ed should be at BCP. Hold on one second, guys. Okay. Seems really... low. I don't know. The sound to me. Here we go. This is what I saw when I first started Act 1 Beyond. So on Disc 2, I wonder if we're going to have anything, any cause to go back to Disc 1 at all, or we're done with Disc 1. Because that's really soon.
Beyond Coast. Tentochi ga hitotsu ni mieru tokoro. Koko wa hontou no ano yo. Beyond kamoshiren.
Very poetic.
地球でのネゴシエーター特権もここでは通用しまい。一人で北条の行方を探すのは困難かもしれない。エド・ブラウンに協力を仰ぐのが賢明だろう。奴はココロよく引き受けてくれるはずだ。エドはビヨンド警察、BCPにいる。奴も50代半ばのはず。ボリスノーツ時代からだから。 きっとBCPでも出世してるに違いない。念のためにボリスノーツ時代の写真とロレインの写真を持ってきた。何かの役に立つかもしれない。BCPはこの宇宙港の近くにあるはず。まずはエドを探しにBCPへ移送。So
BCP, obviously, before Beyond Coast Police. I didn't know we were coming here to find Ed. I know we were coming here, I figured we were coming here to, you know, fulfill Lorraine's dying wish. She can't pay us, but, we can fulfill her wish, right? To find her ex-husband? That escalator goes up to the second floor. It's a low-gravity escalator. All of them the same? Redhead? That person looks like they're waiting for a flight. Space travel's a heck of a lot easier now compared to before. In our day, we had to undergo a 150-point medical exam in order to get off the ground. There's a ton of Japanese people here, not surprisingly. First they have the overseas travel boom, now a space travel boom? Any serious tourist hotspot anywhere these days is always full of people peddling stuff in Japanese. Soon Japanese might become an official language here at this rate. With the world's economy revolving around the yen like it does today, that could just be inevitable. This is why I click on things repeatedly, folks. It's just really interesting to see all these little tidbits. It's a space plane pilot. Active amphibians can adapt to a 1G environment almost right away. He's a civilian pilot. The days when space was reserved for astronauts died while I was gone. Interesting. There's passengers everywhere. Space is within everybody's reach now. That'd be awesome. I'd love to just go, you know, do that, just for the hell of it, right? Zero gravity environments, space, just, yeah, amazing. I know it's just literally what it is, space, but just to say you've been off the planet is something. Space travel's a heck of a lot easier now compared to before. In our day, we had to undergo a 150-point medical exam in order to get off the ground. I'll never get anything done hanging around here. I should get over to BCP and see Ed. I like reading your thoughts, sir. Oh, he's got this long thing for this guy. Plant? These plants have been selectively bred to photosynthesize artificial light as well as natural light. They're perfect for replenishing the colony's oxygen supply. Well, for that, you need a lot more of them. Especially with the amount of people here. It's always nice seeing other life out here. I didn't come here for a vacation. I should hurry over to BCP. Nope, I'm gonna look at everybody and everything else. There's passages everywhere. Space is within everybody's reach now. Seems like they've only got a carry-on bag. Looks like that person's here to meet someone getting off a flight. I can't imagine there's anyone here to meet me. There are people gathered over there to meet passengers. Yeah, Ed, I know. Floodlights or something? It's a board displaying information about space plane departures and arrivals. I can't get over how many flights there are. The arrival area is full of people waiting to meet passengers. The information's updated constantly. So that's the same as this. It's a jumbo TV screen. It's showing news from BBC. Maybe I'll watch a little of the news first. They might have some new stories on. More news! Yay!
Konnichiwa! News order の時間です。ビヨンド内でパーソナルバーチャルリアリティ用のわいせつアダルトソフトを違法制作・販売していたゴールド映像の関係者3名と PVR に出演していた AVR 女優2名が検挙されました。
PVR
調べを受けたゴールド映像ではこれまで50タイトル以上もの PVR 用わいせつソフトを通信販売、年間50億円もの荒稼ぎを行っていた模様です。
I'll bet。
今回 AVR 女優までもが検挙されたというケースは初めてのことです。わいせつ AVR は手軽に家庭内で遊べることから未成年への悪影響が問題沙汰されていた矢先のことでした。
That can't be good.
ここでもポルノ VR が流行してるらしいな。
以上、カレン北条がお伝えしました。
So PVR, Pornographic Virtual Reality, AVR, Adult VR. Yeah, better not. This isn't the time to be watching TV. I have a job to do. No, we're gonna watch TV. Now's not the time to be standing here watching the news. Alright, never mind. Oh, we didn't look at this person. This person looks like an employee, judging from the uniform. It's a spaceport employee. He looks busy. Yeah, I'll tempt it, but I'll go where the game wants me to go. Let's go to BCP and visit Ed.
Yoshi, BCP へ急ごう。
Yes, indeed. Ooh, nice effect.
ここが BCP か。さあ、エドに会えるといいが。
A cool song.It reads BCPD. Shocker. Bearing its official acronym. These the police suits BCP uses? It looks like something you'd take to war. They're police suits employed by BCP. Kind of pathetic. They gotta depend on these.This one looks the same. Interesting. As you'd expect for the headquarters of Beyond's Police, it's quite a building. Big change from that tiny makeshift setup we had when we were Policenauts. More plants. It's a garden. Looks well maintained.I bet you only find these varieties on the colony. These the police cars they're using nowadays? They don't look any different from ones on home. These are more my thing than those suits. It's a BCP squad car. Police car is parked there.We got some vans or something over here. That car must belong to someone here. There's only one sort of person who illegally parks in front of a place like this. Ed? Some things never change. They're all illegally parked. There's a row of trees over there. Looks like Beyond might have more than homes got left.Even if they didn't grow there on their own, it's still nice to be surrounded by pieces of nature. What about these buildings? Those places look separate from BCP. I wonder what's in those. They don't look like housing or anything. There are some other buildings right next to the station. What about these rays coming here?Can't look at those. They're very sparkly and sunny. Alright, I don't see anything else to look at. Back to the spaceport or inside? Guess I'll head inside.
ここが BCP のロビーか。広いんだな。
おい。あんた、何の用だい？被害届でも出すのかい？
I really like the voice actor for our main protagonist here. I mean, you technically know what he's saying, not familiar with the words, of course, but he just says them with a certain flair. I really like it. Alright, so I got a prostitute here, some dude. Oh, this is a model of Beyond Coast.A map of Beyond Coast. The place looks like some sort of control room. We can look at... Oh, I thought we could look at various parts on the map. Well, this looks like a control room, he's saying. Not the part on the map. Alright. So these are all maps of Beyond Coast. This looks like the kind of counter you'd find at a hospital or a bank.Crime must be a lot more widespread here than I thought. It's a ridiculously big counter. Ridiculous, I tell you. Is this part of the map Beyond Coast as well? Yeah. Anything about these windows? You can see across Beyond from here. It feels like you're standing inside a giant glass bottle. The scenery is not as nice as homes.BCP cop. Looks like your typical police getup. He's got a stun rod attached to his belt. They look like bank tellers or something. Are they operators for this place? Doesn't look like any, feel like any station I've ever been to. Not with this many desk jobs. That's the colony age for you. Alright, let's take a look at the prostitute here then. The call girl, a staple of modern society. You not from around here? She says. Interested? She says. How do they always know? Jonathan thinks. Want to get away from here, baby? Real good price, I promise, she says. So, how about it? Let me look at this computer first before we succumb to temptation. Oh, it's just best desk jobs. Sure, I'll talk to her. They bring you in, did they? He says. I heard about this place. Kabuki Quarter, I think it's called. You work there? The woman says, nah, you can't make any real money there. The mafia, they take too big a cut there. So what do you say, baby? Sorry, but I've got business of my own to take care of here. What? You're one of them too? I don't believe this. I must be losing my touch, she says. So how's business? She says, take a hike, dipshit. Alright, we're done with that conversation. Jonathan says, let me guess, undercover and doing a pretty bad job of it. We can talk to him as well. I'm looking for a guy who works here by the name of Ed Brown. You know him? I'm Detective Starsky. Oh, kidding me. We got two references here. Well, we've actually got three references here. Okay, Detective Starsky, obviously. Starsky and Hutch. I'm waiting for Detective Foley's. It's Axel Foley from Beverly Hills Cop. And Sergeant Riggs. Will it to me, Riggs. Don't know anyone by that name. What a shame. Missing out. Never heard of them. Alright, let's look at these other operators here. Anything else to say? No. This guy over here. Alright, we'll talk to this dude. There's nothing else to look at, right? How about these windows? Anything different? You know me, guys. I try to be really thorough. I'm looking at the floor here. Even then, I miss things, like in that alley. It's a BCP cop. He looks like the receptionist. Maybe I'll try asking this guy about Ed.
Ah, いいかな?
Nice smirk.
俺はジョナサン・イングラム。地球で探偵をしてる。
それで、ビヨンドまでわざわざどうして?
Bob. 昔ここに勤務してたことがある。
へえ、本当かい。ぶち込まれてたってわけじゃないだろうな。
警官をしてたんだ。当時の旧友に会いに来た。
なるほど。同窓会でもしようってわけか。
Hmm.
それで、話してみな。
I like the way the guy's name is like Nabatiomi or whatever, something like that, or Bob. Let's ask about stuff. A security on beyond. So how's the crime situation here these days? I know you didn't come here to ask me that. Pfft, whatever, the officer says. It's been 30 years, what do you expect? They try to tell you it's a safe place and everything, but in reality, beyond's the same as any big city on home. See her there? Comes with the territory. It's what always happens when a bunch of people live together. And when the city turns dirty, us cops have to play dirty. Jonathan says Lorraine wasn't exaggerating. You know, I do have a job to do here. No sympathy, huh? Of course you're gonna get crime if you got a million people living together. Theft, prostitution, drugs, murder. Take your pick. The work never stops around here. We get paid next to nothing, too. It's time I started thinking about a career change. That's pretty much the story. What's the crime like here? He's asking me. Enough with the questions, alright? How much more are you expecting to get out of me? We got work to do, you know? Alright. Ask about BCP. It's been over 20 years since this place got going. Times change. AP does all the real work nowadays. They're the ones that hit the street. Old cops like me get the desk work. It doesn't look old. Jonathan says, what about the guys behind you? They all work desk jobs too? Yeah, the operators? They process all the information that gets sent here. I've added AP here. AP is BCP, period. I guess the EMPS play a big part too. Not everybody gets to pilot those, though. People on home seem to think we're all out whizzing around in EMPS everywhere. I got work to do, you know. Let's ask about AP. AP stands for Advanced Police. It's the elite unit the chief created. They got the latest EMPS and Frozeners. Jonathan says, who's that there? Not the plainclothes guy, the other one. An old cop like me. The AP unit works out of the AP room. That's where they get all the advanced equipment. We get the BS work. The AP unit's got over 50 guys and 20 EMPS. EMPS. Police suits developed by Tokugawa Heavy Industries and BCP for use in and around the colony. EMPS stands for Extra Vehicular Mobility Police Suit. Jonathan says, they're the things out front, right? Yeah, I saw them. Those are the Goddard model. The price tag for each one of them is something like tens of billions of yen, but money's no object with those things. We could never go back to the way things were before we started using them. Let's ask about Frozeners. They're the guys born from the fertilized eggs the government's got. Normally they get sent to the military, but the chief uses them in AP, too. Jonathan says, yeah, they use that white artificial blood, right? Lately we've had Frozeners sent here from various militaries on home. Alright, before I ask about Ed, let me just show him this stuff. The Hojo photo. Can you tell me if you've ever seen this man anywhere? That the guy you're looking for? There's no one like that here. What is it with you? I like to show you photos over and over again. Look, what do you want me to say? You see this? Jonathan says. I don't care what your girlfriend looks like. Don't know her. These capsules. What do you make of these capsules? What are those supposed to be? Don't recognize them. Leaf? Have you ever seen this kind of leaf before? Is that a pressed leaf? I'm not into plants. Okay, and the Policenauts photo. You know this picture, right? The Policenauts? No one remembers them anymore. Like I told you, AP does all the work here. The Policenauts are a joke now. Harsh. Alright, let's ask about Ed. I'm here to see Ed Brown. You know, the former police knot. Ed? Ed Brown? That's who you're here to see? Jesus, you came all the way from home to see him? He's in the dump. The dump? Yeah, Vice. BCP's dumping ground. He's in charge there. You got something against Ed or what? Jonathan says. He's totally useless. I pray to God I don't end up like him. Oh my God, everyone around here knows him. Hard to believe he used to work with the chief. Oh yeah? The chief's an ex-police knot too. Enough with the questions, alright? Who's the chief? I wonder who the chief is, one of the other people maybe. You said Vice? If guys like us get the BS work, you can imagine the fun they have. AP handles just about everything they used to do. I don't know why they still call it Vice. It's down in the basement. We call it the cave. Why is that? It's dark, smelly, and weird stuff grows on the walls. That's what Ed does now? Ruffle a few feathers up here, you get thrown down there. They're BCP's freeloaders. Jonathan says, man, I don't believe this. Go see for yourself if you think I'm making it up. You want to see Ed, right? Then go see him and leave me alone. I'm busy here. We're done, right? Come on, get out of here. Vice is down in the cave. Alright. Anything else to ask about? Nothing added, right?
Tasukatta yo. Sono kotoba wa fuukika ni itte kara ni shita hou ga ii ze.
Dou shite?
Kika nakatta hou ga yokatta kamo na. Dachi no ochibureta sugata wa mitaku nai mon da.
Nice. Real nice. I think I'll remember you, Bob. Let's go to Vice.
Chika da na, Fukikawa.
Anta, Edo ni tsutaete kure.
Oh.
Hayaku yame chimai na tte. Itsu made mo tada meshi kuratte ru to mijime datte na.
Ore wa benri ya janai.
Wonderful.
Iitakeda jibun no kuchi de iu nda na.
Ooh. Get him.
ここが噂に名高い風紀課か。なるほど。優遇されてる部署とは思えんな。
うん。Who's snoring? Ed or this guy? Well, this guy looks like he's eating something. Let's just take a look around the room first before I start looking at people. A book stand? That's a lot of paper media. Reminds me of LAPD. Godzilla! Aye! Is that a monster garage kit? The man says, yeah, it's from the 30-centimeter King of the Monsters vinyl series. It was designed by Noburo Sakai III. I made this from a zero-G kit. By casting the parts in zero gravity, you prevent seams and air bubbles from forming. Jonathan says they even sell made-in-space garage kits now, huh? Oh, we can touch it if we want to. Or try to. You're interested in these, are you? You can look at it, as long as you promise not to touch it. Not bad, huh? It wasn't easy finishing that. I'm gonna touch it! Stop that! I told you not to touch it! It's very delicate. I said don't touch it! What's your problem? You lost? The toilet's on the ground floor. Come on, scram! Alright, what else we got? It looks like a note someone's written. Doesn't seem like this place is moving toward a paperless system anytime soon. The color's faded. That's some pretty old paper. What are these? Anything to look at? This next to the monster. That's part of the book stand, huh? Alright, what's this then? Fax machine? Oh, just a paper tray thing. I never expected anyone to find people still using paper trays on Beyond. They've got paper trays and book stands here. I'm shocked they use all this paper. I think I see why they call this the dump. Just like Ed to be in charge of a department still using paper. Can't look at his blotter? Man, that ruins my day. A voice-only phone? This place is even more backwards than my office. I suppose that cop was right, in a way. I can call on it? It's an old-fashioned telephone. Mind if I make a call? I know you didn't come all the way down here just to use our phone. What's your problem? You lost? Can I use your phone a sec? Can't you see I'm eating? Well, we're gonna talk, not you. I guess we can't. What else we got here? More papers. What is this? That's another one? Another telephone. Oh, yeah. So what's this? Oh, he's also got his hand on a paper there. There's more paper. What's this? Looks like some kind of ceremonial envelope. It says grand prize on it. I wonder what the prize was. Behind her. I'm guessing that's a filing cabinet. Seems a lot of paper still gets used down here. Hard to believe they're still using this kind of cabinet. Well, not like I can talk. Yeah, he has at least three of them? In his office? That machine looks really old. I wonder what it's for. Doesn't look like it's being used for anything. Just a big hunk of junk. More part of the machine, huh? Okay, what about these things hanging? A 2D wanted poster? I had no idea they were still using these. This feels as behind the times as a paper newspaper. I'm surprised they let them use it. Seems like a bad idea, what with all the advances in 3D imaging. Looks like the picture's been updated with CG, but still. A 2D wanted poster. Wow. Wow. So negative. That's another one. Okay. Hey, it's a dartboard. I heard darts were originally invented by soldiers to pass the time. I can see why these guys would have one of these. Is that true about darts? Looks like a heavy door. It started to rust where the paint's come off. I wonder where it leads. Wonder where it leads. This must be the boss's area, seeing as it's a complete mess. Guess what they say about vice is true with the place looking like this. Including his desk, we don't have anything to say, huh? With this light. It's pretty dark in here. This place could pass for the hideout of some government resistance group. I can't believe they've only got one light for the whole room. How could you ever get any work done in this light? I didn't get sleep done. Alright, let's see what he's holding here. I'm gonna sandwich. I can't look at it. Paper. Doesn't look like... this guy. He's eating a hamburger. I remember me and Ed used to hit the fast food joints all the time. You hungry or something, the man says? Forget it. Don't even ask. Jonathan says they don't look like the IPs the guy in the lobby was talking about. I guess he's thinking to himself, though. Their complexions are normal. He's a scrawny little kid. Doesn't seem like the place for him. Can't you see him eating? Yeah, I can see it. Now I'm going to talk to you, too, so you can't use your mouth for eating. Unless you want to talk with your mouth full. Wouldn't put it past you. You got a minute? Is this Vice? Munch, munch. What do you want? This is the basement. Toilet's upstairs. I'm eating right now. Alright, he's talkative. What about her? She's quite a tall woman. Must be at least 6 feet. Yeah, they can't be APs. What is she holding? Is that some kind of huge blunt or something? She's the biggest woman I've seen, something like that. I've seen since I got here. What is it? Something in my hair? How do you want? She's got a pretty strong home accent. We can look up accent in our glossary. Alright, let's talk to her. Maybe I'll try you instead. This is the Vice unit, right? What's it to you? Oh, another talkative one. Put a sock in it, tough guy. Take a walk back up the stairs while you're at it. This is Vice. BCP's dump. Interesting outlook, Jonathan says. Who tells these weirdos to come down here? Who, I tell you? Who? Is that... Ed? I can't make out the face. I bet it is. Look closer. Yeah, that's Ed, all right. Ed, you bum. It's barely even lunch. It's not waking him up. Hey, Ed! Q, there we go. He's out cold. Unbelievable. The chief's busy. Don't disturb him. First you ruined my lunch, now you're gonna ruin his nap? The guy says. Ed, wake up! Wake up, Edders. Wake. Yo, Ed! Get up, damn it! Xo! Wakey, wakey! Shaky, bakey!
居眠りするにはまだ早いぜ。
ジョナサン
30年も先回りしやがって。
That's his sexy pose.
ジョナサン、ジョナサン・イングラムか。懐かしや。
エドも元気そうだな。
ジョナサン、よく来てくれた。ゆっくりしてってくれ。